How about this number, 6,174? It's especially interesting because it keeps showing up in this pattern. Take a four-digit number, then rearrange the digits of that number from greatest to least, and subtract the two. Keep doing this. Rearrange the digits from greatest to least, and subtract. Iterate again, and again, and you're going to see this number keep showing up. It should work for every four-digit number without repeated digits.